Welcome to Carlisle Audi. Today I'm going to be showing you around this brand new Audi Q2 Black Edition that we do have in stock. This stunning car does come finished in Tango Red and does come fitted with the LED front headlights. We have the S-Line badging along with the black styling pack highlighting the key features of the car in black. And we do have the 19-inch 10Y spoke design gloss black alloy wheels. This car does also come with the LED rear lights, and we do have our badging there on the back alongside the power operated tailgate. As you can see, this does open up to a really nice amount of boot space in the back, and we do have the button there to allow the boot to automatically close for you. Moving further around the car, this car does come with a 1.5 litre petrol engine and does come fitted with the rear parking sensors, great for helping you squeeze into any of those tighter spaces on any of your journeys. As we move towards the interior of this stunning car, we do have the flat bottom 3-spoke leather multifunction steering wheel with the S badging at the bottom. We have cruise control along with the steering wheel controls, which can all be used to change the display shown in the Audi virtual cockpit. The driver's display can be changed and the dial size can be changed as well. Moving over, we have our MMI. We do have our navigation system on here alongside our telephone and DAB digital radio, and we do have our media settings as well. This car does come with Audi Drive Select, which allows you to change to your preferred driving style, and we do have the manual air conditioning. We have the S-Tronic gearbox with the MMI controls, and we do have the additional Audi phone box with wireless charging, and the front sport seats finished in S-Line pulse cloth and leather with the S embossed logo at the top. If you'd like any more information, give us a call on 01228 371 516. Thank you for watching.